sir. I just asked you what you talked about. Why are you scared of Herschel? He's a little brother. You're the big brother.
Is he the one that was poking me in the face earlier?
Was he poking you in the face?
When you were laying in bed?
Yeah.
I should have knocked him out.
Why was he poking you in the face?
What was he doing? So we could talk to him.
Nobody needs to be poked in the face to talk to him.
You poked me in the eye the other day before you fed me some ribs.
Well, why do you let him poke you in the eye? You're the big brother.
What if I want to pay back for him breaking my jaw? What should I do?
I think you already broke his wrist. I think you guys came out even on that.
On that, yeah.
Okay.
Most people would die for what you did, though.
Most brothers would not go that far as you two do.
Well, ask me. But ask me what I should have did for him doing that, and they want me to fill out paperwork to get him charged to pay for the doctor thing.
Who?
Herschel did. For breaking my jaw, and look.
He wants you to fill out paperwork for what?
I already dropped the charges.
Yeah.
Come to jail. But the insurance want me to, Ben want me to fill out paperwork that says that he broke my jaw.
Oh, bullshit.
Well, that he needs to pay for it.